Hello, in this video I show you how to transfer files directly between two Windows 11 computers using a LAN cable. These are the two Windows computers I used in this video. Make sure the two computers use different accounts to avoid login errors. After connecting the Ethernet cable directly between the two computers, I set up a static IP address for each computer. Make sure the two computers have different static IP addresses set up. Above is the static IP address of each Windows computer. On the computer with the account name PC01, I share a prepared folder. I share this folder with everyone. Everyone can read and write files in the shared folder. To make transferring files between two computers easier, I disable password protection. Because this is a direct connection between two computers, it is secure. You go to Advanced Sharing Settings and disable password protection. Then don't forget to remove the password of the account named guest if any. Follow these steps to remove the password. Above are the setup steps on the computer sharing the folder. On the remaining Windows computer, follow these steps to access the shared folder. On the other computer, open the Run window and access the shared folder using the IP address. Make sure the two computers have different static IP addresses set up. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.